Yeah, so I play Barker, who's a young Irish private and is Lewis, played by Jason Clarke's driver and assistant. Yeah, as soon as I read it, I really loved it and went back and read the book. Really beautiful book by Ridian Brooke, and that's kind of how I ended up getting involved. Yeah, it was amazing. You know, Jason and Kira are people who I've grown up watching. Watching my whole life, and really are reasons that I want to get involved in acting in the first place. What makes them so special, I think, is they're so talented. Obviously, are incredibly talented, and we've all seen their movies and are amazing. But also, they're so nice and so generous with their time and both as performers and then just on and off set as well. They're really amazing, and that's a really cool thing to see as well, as like a young actor, that the cream really floats to the top in terms of both their performances and also just being really lovely people. Yeah, I think I don't think there's a huge amount of films that take place where our film takes place, and maybe a lot of period films end where our film takes off. I think that I just personally, I kind of maybe was slightly naive to just the amount of destruction, in particular this film set in Hamburg, just the amount of destruction that Hamburg faced during the war and how it was left. So I think that audiences will probably find it quite shocking when they see just how destroyed it was and the effect it had on the city.
Working with an amazing director in James Kent, he's standing next to you now. I'm curious, can you articulate what makes him such a very special storyteller and what he's like to work with as an actor?
Yeah, he's incredible. You know, he's such a lovely man, and I was a big fan of his work, of Testament of Youth, he's just so kind and really, really lovely. Just a really lovely man and a brilliant, brilliant director.
I'm curious, when you look back on the experience of making this film, do you have a most precious memory from set, one that's going to make you smile the most or stay with you, you think?
That's a good question. Maybe the first day, actually. Just the first day, because everything's so new and you're meeting so many new people and everyone was so lovely. And one thing that was really cool about that as well is that maybe something, I think I'd just come off an independent film before that that was like a really low budget, and to see that just because the budget gets a lot bigger, everyone is still so nice and really caring.
I know you've got an exciting project that you can't tell us too much about next. I guess my final question, how does it feel to be graduating to leading man status with that? Do you think your experience on this film has helped prepare you for that?
Yeah, oh God, I don't know. I don't think I look maybe like a leading man. I look about 11 years old. It certainly has helped. It's really cool to go on and to be playing the lead in this next film. I'm really excited.